Government is paying Twitter to take down information, or at least they were doing that until Elon Musk took over.